Prime factorization of 9720 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 9720. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5, 4, 4 carried forward 47. A number close to 47 in 5 table is 5 nines 45. 47 minus 45, 2, 2 carried forward 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5 fours 20. 22 minus 20, 2, 2 carried forward 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. Now last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2 nines 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 twos 4. Now last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fours 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward 17. A number close to 17 in 2 table is 2 8, 16. 17 minus 16, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6, 12. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. Now last digit 3, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 2 plus 4 plus 3. We get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 2 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 24. When do we get 24 in 3 table? 3 8s 24. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1s 3. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 8 plus 1 equal to 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 8. A number close to 8 in 3 table is 3 2 6. 8 minus 6, 2 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7s 21. Now we have 27. 27 is 3 9s 27. Now 9 is 3, 3 is 9. Now we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 9720 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 2. And how many times did we get 3? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. This is the prime factorization of 9720.